everyone, welcome to the channel. This is James, and in this video, it's like a, so you think you know The Walking Dead? Well, here's your chance to prove it. Here's some far-out questions, some kind of hard, some kind of easy, but there's 25 questions about The Walking Dead. These are questions about the main show, but kind of bounces around to all the seasons. Hey, I've got another one of these. Check it out. I'll probably be doing some more, so definitely subscribe to the channel and check out my other videos. Let's do it. How did Rick find out that everyone is infected, that a person doesn't have to be bit to turn, but just simply die? Dr. Edwin Jenner tells him at the CDC before it blows up. Who killed the reanimated Herschel? Michonne. What did Negan do as a profession before the apocalypse? He was a PE teacher. Who was the voice of reason in season 1 and 2 before Herschel became the voice of reason in season 3? Dale. What did Maggie keep calling Glenn soon after the group arrived at the farm? Walker bait. What was the name of the hospital that Beth died at? Grady Memorial. What was the profession of Jadis before the apocalypse? She was a teacher. Name at least 3 people that died on Alpha's Pikes. The list of all of them would be Ozzy, Alec, DJ, Frankie, Tammy Rose, Rodney, Addie, Enid, Tara, and Henry. Who is Daryl looking for in season 2? Sophia. Which character decides to stay at the CDC with Dr. Jenner? Jackie. Which 2 characters deliver baby Judith at birth? Maggie and Carl. Who does Shane trip and leave behind during a medicine supply run for the wounded Carl? Otis. Who is the first person the Whisperers killed? Jesus. Father Gabriel is on top of what when Rick's group first meet him? A boulder or big rock. Who saves Aaron and Daryl from a horde of walkers in season 5? Morgan. Who gave Sasha the means to end her own life? Eugene. What is the name of the spiked walker Rick fights in the junkyard? Winslow. Who saves Magna, Yumiko, and their group when we first meet them? Judith. Who did Glenn save from the prison after it fell? Tara. Which season does Carl lose his eye? Season 6. Where did Rick find the missing guns Negan was looking for in season 7? Rick found the guns at Spencer's house in the air duct. Which survivor was secretly feeding the walkers at the prison? Lizzie. What is the name of Tara's sister? Lily. Who helped Daryl escape the sanctuary? Sherry. Okay, there you go. 25 questions about The Walking Dead main show. Hope you did okay on that. Let me know down in the comments, of course, how you did on those questions. To some of you, it was probably very easy if you're a big Walking Dead fan. Some of you might have missed a couple here and there, but I am working on one that's in-depth, like you really got to know or may have to research to find the answers to, because they'll be a little bit more tricky and in-depth. So look for that The Walking Dead Universe deep dive. It may include Fear the Walking Dead and even some of the webisodes or other spinoffs. So look for that coming soon. And of course, let me know if you enjoy this kind of thing and how you did on this one down in the comments below. And you know I'll join you there. This is James the Nashville. As always, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Dead stuff.